There was a time when energy was a dirty word, when turning on your lights was a hard choice. Cities in brownout, food shortages, cars burning fuel to run. But that was the past. Where are we now? How did we make the world so much better? Make deserts bloom? Right now, we're at the largest producer of fusion energy in the world. The energy of the sun, trapped in rock, harvested by machine from the far side of the moon. Today, we deliver enough clean-burning helium-3 to supply the energy needs of nearly 70% of the planet. Who'd have thought? All the energy we ever needed, right above our heads. The power of the moon. The power of our future.